Welcome back to a brand new episode on my channel. And in today's episode, we are actually going to be doing something that not a lot of people do on YouTube. It probably doesn't sound too good, funny. But I think it will be pretty fun. It is to clean up my room, as you can see. There's a lot of stuff around on the floor because I've been doing a lot of videos and stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to be basically cleaning my room. And there's going to be music in this episode, as you can probably already tell, because I don't hear the music right now because I'm filming, and I normally put the music on just by when I'm editing the video. So yeah, and let's just start in 3, 2, 1. So the first thing I'm gonna do is start with the paintings and books and stuff like that. For example, these sorts of things, Pokemon cards and stuff. And if you're interested in Pokemon cards, I think you can just copy this. I don't really care about these things, so here you go. Free Pokemon code, yeah. If you want to see it better, there we go. So that was that, and I think I have some more, so if you're interested in that, just go check that out. Here we go. Probably there must be one of them in here. Probably. I've also sorted my Pokemon cards. It's really good now to see which I have and stuff. But let's just start cleaning up. I'm actually gonna change my what I just said. I'm gonna take the peppers and the brushes first. Yeah. And say hello to Yoshi Jr. Hello! And as you can probably hear, I am a little bit sick. So the reason why I did this was because I was supposed to clean my room, and I think it would be boring to just do it normally. So I decided to film this. And that's gonna be really fun. I think I have a better idea. I'm gonna make a part 2 of this video where I'm time lapsing. That's gonna be really cool. So I'm just gonna stop this video now, and I'm gonna make a part 2, and which will probably be uploaded like a minute after this one. So that's gonna be fun. And yeah. So yeah. I'm saying a lot of yeah. I'm gonna time lapse this right now, and before I stop the video. Please like the video and subscribe, that really helped me out. And if you enjoyed it, I've already said that. If you enjoyed this video, and also make sure to subscribe. But thanks for watching. This has been Mullen, and goodbye.